So this is a quick video to help you speed up your development process when working with a bunch of images in your HTML. As you can see, we have one image here and I want to create a card element for 20 different images. Initially, you will create a card element for each image in that directory, but we don't have to do this manually. We can use Python to automate this. So we'll create a Python file and name it img.py. And import pathlib. We'll specify the image path. Then now we loop over each image in that directory and print out an HTML element. We'll use an S string for this, then go back to our HTML file to copy our card element and paste it in our Python file. Then we'll replace this with the dynamic image part. You are not limited to using this for image only. If we want to assign an ID for this, we can do that and assign a dynamic ID, but we'll stick to the idea for this tutorial. So we'll run this Python theory and write the output to a file. As you can see, this will create a new file in our directory and we can easily copy each item for this and paste it in our HTML project. So we can replace this and paste this. So as you can see, we have 20 images in our project. That's how you can easily create different elements for your HTML. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe for more tips. Thank you very much.